So recently, I got the One Piece card game in the mail. It's not out in English yet, but it is out in Japanese, and I was able to order these from a Japanese Amazon and have it shipped to my house, thanks to like this third-party website. So I got pretty much everything from Wave 1. I have all four starter decks here. I got the Straw Hat starter deck. This is the Worst Generation starter deck. See this blue one right here? There's Crocodile, that's the Warlord starter deck. And over here with Kaido, we got the Beast Pirate starter deck. I also ordered this special like Film Red deck. I don't know if it was like a unique deck with completely different cards or if it just had like a special box. But I don't know what the fuck happened to my order. It got canceled or something went wrong. And I couldn't order it again because I think it's out of stock right now. But at least I got the main things I wanted. So I ordered a special 4-pack bundle for the starter decks instead of getting them all separately. And as you can see back here, there's like a special storage box you can buy. I mean, not buy, but like it comes with a special storage box. And then I also got a booster box for set one. And I was not expecting the starter deck boxes to be fucking massive. Like, with the booster box over here, this is like roughly the size of a card. Maybe not this tall, but definitely this wide. And these boxes are like a good third bigger than that. So, I don't know. I hope these cards are not actually this size. I want like the normal size cards. But I guess we'll fucking find out. So, I got a little pocket knife for box cutter from Amazon when I worked there. Let's get this bad boy open up. Alright, I want to get a thumbnail and let's start with the Straw Hat starter deck. Alright, these boxes are pretty high quality. They got good print. It's just the standard, like, really thin cardboard, but I take good care of my stuff. These boxes should last a while. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Alright, comes a little... Yo! Damn, that looks sick as fuck. There's a little shine to them. But, we got a little... rule book, I'm guessing. And, so we got like a playmat on one side. And yeah, I'm guessing these are the rules. Unfortunately, I cannot read Japanese, so I don't know what any of this stuff says. Let's start with the Luffy pack. Alright, so we got Luffy, and it is the card that's shiny. That's cool. It looks really fucking cool. These cards look really good. Oh, we got Vivi. Another fucking VV? Alright, so we got four fucking VV. Yo, we got Frankie! I love Frankie. Four again, damn. Then Brooke, are we gonna have four Brooks? No, only two. There's another Luffy card. It's also shiny, looks pretty cool. Another one. Chopper. Another one. And then, so this is the, Return to Sabaody. Right there. There we go, that's a little bit better. But, yeah, that's Sabaody when Luffy attacks the Pacifista. Oh, we got Diablo Jambay. And another one. The Sunny. It's a stage card. Then we got a whole bunch of Katakana, I guess, sound effects. Plus 1,000, I don't really know what these are for. And then we'll take a look at the Zoro deck. Again, the card looks really fucking cool. We got another one. We got Usopp. Fucking Karoo. I guess it makes sense since we got Vivi. Sanji. I thought there was gonna be like more original art, I think. Did I miss it? No. I could have sworn. Maybe I'm just stupid. Damn, we got a bunch of Sanji's. We got Jinbei. He's 5,000 something. Chopper. Got Nami. We got Nami. Yo, we got Robin. And that's it. So there's a lot of duplicates. Like half the deck is, like there's probably like 20 cards in total, but they're all just duplicates. That kind of sucks. I was hoping for more variety, but it is what it is. But these cards do look cool. They feel nice. They got really good prints. The holographics look really fucking good. So that's the Straw Hat starter deck. I'm just gonna place them back in there. And let's move on to the, I'm feeling the Warlord deck now. Alright, so we got the same thing as the Straw Hat starter deck. The cards come in a little tray. We got a little, instruction booklet and two piles of cards. So we got Crocodile and Doflamingo. I'm gonna start with Sir Crocodile. Alright, so as we saw before, we got Crocodile. We got a different Crocodile. Fucking Gecko Moria. Mihawk. Sentomaru. I almost forgot his name. Took me a minute. We got fucking Blackbeard. This looks like a Desert Sparta. This is Kuma's paw move, where he sends a bunch of air blasts. We got Boa Hancock's love thing, and then more sound effects. And then the second half, we got Doflamingo. This is probably one of my favorite cards. This card looks absolutely sick. Then we got Weevil. This is just straight up an anime screenshot. Jinbei attack, which I guess that makes sense. He was a warlord, not anymore. He used to, but now he's a Straw Hat, which is why I guess his character card. Oh no, these are character cards. Okay, I guess there can be multiple versions of character cards. We got Law, Kuma, this big ass hand, Buggy, we got Kuma. Another Kuma, I guess. We got Boa Hancock. And that's it for the Warlord deck. Next up, we got the Worst Generation deck. Again, just like the other decks, we got a booklet and two decks of cards. We got Law. Fuck. I don't remember his name. Oh, he's on Beige's crew. I don't remember his name though. There he is, Speak of the Devil, Beige. There he is, Beige himself. We got Kobe. Bonnie. Apu. I don't fucking remember him. We got Beppo. Oh, that's cool. I like that card. I like Beppo. He's so cute. And then in the second one, we got Kid. Eroge. Eroge. Killer. Hawkins. Another Kid, but that card looks fucking sick. Drake. Smoker versus Law. A kid stopping a cannonball, I guess. Hawkins stabbing a dinosaur. I don't fucking know. And then, yeah, more of that. And then finally, the last starter deck is the Beast Pirates deck. Or if you're a fucking loser, it's the Animal Kingdom starter deck. And again, there's a fucking tray with two decks of cards and an instruction booklet. So, starting with the first pile, we got King. Damn, I was pronouncing you the completely wrong way. But we got Ulti. That looks cool. The background looks cool with the space and lightning. We got Sasaki? I think. I don't know. I don't really care much about the Topiropo. That, I think, is just some random fodder. I don't know why the fuck they would put that in there. That's, I honestly don't remember. Shit. But, there's a lot of characters in Wano, so it's kind of hard to keep track. We got Black Maria. Page One. And Drake. So in the second deck, we got Kaido. Probably, I said this before, but I think this one actually is my favorite card. We got a younger Kaido, I think. We got Queen. Jack.
There we go. It's the same word twice. It shouldn't be that hard.
I guess we got all three calamities. It says event card. I haven't really been paying attention to what it says down here, but this is an event card, so I don't know what it does because I can't fucking read Japanese. Queen doing his pile driver thing on Big Mom. Big Mom's used to getting pile drived. Kaido blowing up the abandoned Kazuki Castle. Onigashima looks a lot different than what it actually looks like. And then, yeah, more of these. I'm not really sure what these are, but there's a bunch, there's a shit ton of them. I'm guessing these are like the energies from Pokemon. If that's true, well, it looks like that's the case, and that fucking sucks because I hate energies. So yeah, those are the four starter decks. There's a lot of duplicates. Like, I'd say like a third of the deck are duplicates, which I'm going to order the English set when it comes out in like November, I think. I won't be doing an unboxing video of those because it's just the same card but in English. Unless you want me to, then I will gladly do that. But before we move on, we still got to open the storage box. Then we fold those into there. And boom! This actually looks pretty cool. You got like a world map in the background. You got Luffy. You got the One Piece card game logo. This is actually pretty high quality cardboard and box. Oh, you can see me. Hi! But yeah, this will come in pretty fucking handy for the booster box. Now, I have seen like absolutely nothing from set one. Like, I have no idea what cards are in here. So, I don't know what to expect. We got a lot of fucking packs. Look at all that. Hold on. Oh! And then let's see. And, oh, we got a white card. Or a white pack. This looks like some kind of special promo card. Let's save that for later. Right now, let's just focus on packs. And I pick you first. Alright. That. Alright, so we got a kid from Punk Hazard. This is Cavendish killing one of those toys. Fucking the Among Us guy. Luffy versus Page, not Page One, Ulti.
another king card. This one's a leader. I think the other one was just a character card. And then we got, ooh, Thunder Bagua. That's a... And then another... Oh, shit. Film Red. Huh. Are they... None of the other ones are like that. There's a red one. Okay. So leader cards have a red back. Great. Because others... Yo, Garrett! That is original art. That is really good art. Yeah. Damn! Don Krieg? I fucking hate Don Krieg, but that art goes so fucking hard. Holy shit, that is actually really fucking cool. Who the fuck is that? I honestly have no idea who that is. Oh, we got a... Yo, we got a Radical Beam! Yo! Radical. Oh, we got Kaido. This one's like a half-blue, half-purple Kaido. I have no idea what that means. Then we got Jack. That art looks really fucking cool. Another Katakana, and it's also film red. Alright, we got Alvida. That is also some really good art. Alright, so I was not wrong earlier. I said how I thought the cards had original art, but all of the starter decks had like anime screenshots and manga panels and stuff. So the original art is all for like the set, like the booster boxes and stuff. So that art is really cool. I really like the arts on these cards. Like that Cavendish art looks so fucking cool. And then we got Baroque Works. So there are some like manga panels and anime screenshots sprinkled throughout, but for the characters, at least, are all original art. And these look fucking amazing. We got, I don't know his name, but he's on Law's crew. Yo! That fucking Arlong goes hard. Holy shit, that looks really fucking cool. Then we got another Law card. This is just anime stock art. And then, yeah, Film Red card. So this first set is just based off, like, generic One Piece. But set 2 has already been, like, announced. We know what set 2 is already. And it's based off the Marineford arc. So we could probably get, like a Kainu deck. Or maybe just, like, a Marine deck in general. With all the Admirals, Smoker, Kobe, Helmeppo even. And then we can get, like, a Whitebeard starter deck. So for the first card we got, this is from Fishman Island. When they're in the cat, where Zoro, Usopp, and Brooke are stuck in the castle, and it starts flooding, and Hody and his crew come in, and that's when Usopp fires off one of his pop green things. It's the one that smells like farts or something. Yo, fuck! I forgot. I don't remember. Horseline. That's not her name, but that's what they call her. Horseline. That looks really fucking cool. And goddamn, those boobs are fucking just look straight up, look like balloons. we got Shinobu, Apu again, that's some original art that looks really cool. Who's who? We got Yuta, that bitch. Alright, let's see, for this pack we got Marco. This is the elephant, dude, that looks really fucking cool. I forgot his name, but he's one of Odin's vassals. Oh, we got Dogstorm, Jinbei, Momo, and then that. Next pack, we got Don Krieg again. Oh, we got this again. Damn, we're already getting all doubles. Ooh, we got Killer. Spoilers, I guess. But that looks really fucking cool. We got a Eustace Captain Kidd card. Next pack. We got Odin's Vassals. Pacifistas. Damn, that art looks fucking sick. Kinmon's Wife. The Sumo guy. I don't remember his name. Raizo. Fucking Gecko Moria again. Oh, we got Miss Doublefinger? I don't remember. We got the old guy. I don't remember his name either. So my camera stopped recording, but after the old guy, we got the previous user of the Bari Bari no Mi. We got the slave from Seba Odie, the escaped slave that joined Lost Crew. Oh, we got Mr. 3, looking sexy as hell. God damn. We got fucking Caesar. Next pack. We got Yo Monet. We got Odin. Dogstorm. Hiyori, I'm pretty sure. Killer. And then... Oh, it's Red Hawk. That's when Luffy uses Red Hawk for the first time in Hody. Next pack. We got... Odin's Vassals again. Pacifistas. Carrot. Sumo guy. One of the crocodile's attacks. Holy shit. Next pack. We got... Sai. We got that slime monster from Punk Hazard. That guy. Frankenstein, I guess. Got Luffy. Half red, half green. Don't know what that means. Toki. And next pack. Alright, we got Marco. The elephant guy again. Her. Shinobu. Chopper. Holy shit. Doflamingo, that... God damn. Some of these cards are fucking amazing. I think I had it. There we go. That looks a lot better. Next pack. We got... Yo, we got Barto. He just like me for real. We got... Crocodile cutting Luffy's arm off. The slave dude. Crocodile. Sasaki. Jinbei. The art looks really cool. Next pack. We got... I honestly don't know who this is. We got Virgo. Among Us. Yo, shit. I can't think of her name right now. Tama. Yeah, it's Tama. That art looks... That is so cute. That looks so good. We got Hawkins. Ulti. Moving on to the next pack. We got... this guy. This is the guy that had Mr. 2's fruit. We got the lion dog, Monet, the elephant guy, Aizo, Nami. Next pack, we got Odin, Sai, Slime, that guy, Kiyoshiro. Damn, that art looks cool. Kiyoshiro again. Alright, next pack, we got Virgo. Brook attacking and Beast Pirate Fodder. Fucking Caribou. Ew. Megamind over here. Frankenstein. Drake. Holy shit. That is cool as fuck. We got the lion dude that kicks himself in the nuts. Bellamy. The giant. I'm having trouble remembering his name right now. Kinemon's wife. Killer, Drake, not Drake, it's Drakeo Mihawk. Alright, next pack, we got Brook, Caribou, Mysticard, Elephant Guy, Bon Clay, Hiyori, Kuma, that's a pretty cool card. Alright, next pack, we got Alvida again, Cabbage, that guy. Hawkins, Doflamingo, Queen. Alright, next pack. We got Baroque Works, Lion Dude, Cat Viper, Baroque Works again, Brook, Robin. Next pack, we got Bellamy, Hadrudin, that's his name, Hadrudin, Megamind, that guy. Perona, that art looks really cool. I really like that art style. Kid. Alright, next pack. We got that dude. The lion. Fish. Perona. A Smile Devil Fruit. And then Black Maria. Or Mariah. Alright, next pack. We got Barto. Crocodile. That dude. Cat Viper. Odin attacking the monster god. I think that's what it was. A Doflamingo again. That art looks really cool. And that is all the packs we got. So we got a fucking massive stack of cards right here. But we still have this. The little special card from before. I have no idea what this could be. If I had to guess, it's probably a film red card. Kind of like these. But who knows. But there's only one way to find out. So we got Cat Viper. Okay, so it's just like a normal card? Yeah, that's pretty much wave one of the One Piece card game. It's only out in Japanese right now. English comes out sometime this winter. Set 2 is not out yet, but I would definitely be buying it. And if you're still watching, thank you. I like making content like this, like doing unboxings and stuff. So if you want more of that, leave a like and subscribe so I know to keep making more of stuff like this. And I'll see you next video. Radical!